This is Sean O'Hare. He was a professional wrestler, kickboxer, and mixed martial artist that led between 1971 and 2014. He was a three-time WCW World Tag Team Champion. He had a 4-2 MMA record. Unfortunately, he committed suicide at the age of 43.